Cody Pugh, you and Spencer really kind of took the game into your own hands, but you went to the rack here at Rack Arena a lot of times in the second half, made the difference. Talk about it.
You know, the big men were really in foul trouble, so our coaches told us to take the basket, get them out of the game. So that's what we did. We just took over, led our team to the championship. You know, we just had to finish it out. You know, all our guys played well. Guys kept giving us the ball, and we just had to attack the basket, stay aggressive.
Great job, and thanks for coming on.